Did you know that wood smoke is air pollution and wasted energy? It's firewood that doesn't burn completely that could have been used for heating. When a stove doesn't burn wood efficiently, wood smoke is produced, as well as tiny particles and other gases, which can pollute the air inside the home as well as in the neighborhood outside. With heating oil prices getting higher and higher, families that live in areas where there are trees are turning to wood stoves to heat the home. Many families that don't have access to cheap wood are burning trash. The health effects of breathing wood smoke are serious. Small particles and pollutants in wood smoke are unhealthy for you and your family. They are so small that the body's natural defense mechanisms can't keep them from entering deep into the lungs where they can damage lung tissue. Elders, children, pregnant women, and people with heart problems or lung conditions like asthma are most at risk from breathing wood smoke and fine particles. What is the best way to burn clean? The answer is dry, small, and hot. By dry, we mean the wood. Make sure it is very dry. After splitting, firewood should dry for at least 6 to 12 months in a covered area with good air circulation. Only burn clean, dry wood in your wood stove. No painted or treated wood, saltwater driftwood, garbage, plastics, rubber, paint, or oil, no charcoal briquettes, and no glossy or colored paper. Burning garbage can damage your stove and will cause serious health problems for you, your family, and neighbors. Burning garbage produces toxic smoke that is dangerous inside and outside the home. Clean burning fires don't make smoke. Except for brief periods during startup and refueling, you should not see smoke coming from your chimney. If your stove is producing a lot of smoke, something is wrong. A wood stove burning a small hot fire should only produce a thin wisp of white steam. If you see smoke, open your dampers to let in more air. Any smoke means the wood isn't being fully burned, which wastes fuel, produces air pollution, and can result in the buildup of creosote, a highly flammable, crusty substance, creating a serious fire hazard. An even better way to get the most energy out of your wood and reduce air pollution is to use an EPA-certified wood stove. These advanced technology stoves produce less smoke, less tar, and provide a safer burn, both in terms of fire safety and air quality. Because certified wood stoves burn most of the smoke right in the firebox, they use up to a third less wood and can cut air pollution by up to 90%. You can tell if your stove is certified by looking on the back for a certification sticker from the U.S. EPA. If there is no sticker, you have an old, inefficient, and potentially high-polluting stove.